Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to return an Audible audiobook. Audible boasts a great listen guarantee that lets members, for literally any reason, exchange an audiobook that they purchased for a refund, which are made through the same method the audiobook was paid for. For example, if you purchased an audiobook using a credit and you returned that book, you would be refunded one credit. Credits are refunded almost immediately, but refunds to other methods of payment will take different periods of time. Finally, after you return a book, you will no longer be able to download it through any Audible applications. However, in any instances where that audiobook is downloaded, it will not be deleted. Step 1. Open a web browser on your computer and navigate to audible.com. Step 2. Click Sign in the upper right corner of the screen if you're not signed in automatically. Enter your username and password, and then click Sign in to sign in to your account. You'll arrive at the Audible home screen. Step 3. Click the name associated with your account that's displayed in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Click Account Details. The Your Account screen appears. Step 4. Click Purchase History beneath View Membership Details on the left side of the screen. A list of your purchases appears on the right side of the screen. Step 5. Click the gray Return button beneath Options to the right of the audiobook you want to return. A dialog box asking if you're certain you want to return this title appears. Step 6. Choose the reason you want to return the selected title, and then click the orange Return button. An information screen appears informing you that your audiobook has been returned. Beneath the row containing information about the audiobook you're returning, you'll see the total amount you'll be refunded. If you purchased the book using a credit, you'll be refunded a credit that you can use to purchase another audiobook. Congratulations! You now know how to return Audible audiobooks. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.